Hey friends! Today, I'm going to show you how to set up a mobile proxy server on your Android phone for free. Once you're done, you'll have a high-quality mobile proxy system that's completely dedicated and has an unlimited number of IPs from 4G or 5G. Let's get started. Yo! Before we get started, let me give you a quick rundown of the devices you'll need and how the mobile proxy system works. You only need two devices for this system. First, an Ubuntu PC with an internet connection. Second, an Android phone with a data plan. Step 1, install XProxy software on your Ubuntu PC. Open a terminal and log in with Ubuntu's SU privileges. Make sure your computer has all the necessary and latest libraries. Just run one command line and everything will automatically complete in a few minutes. Talking a little more about XProxy software. Basically, the software will create proxy in HTTP SOCKS5 format from 4G, 5G SIM of Android phones. Using a mobile proxy is similar to turning on mobile hotspot on Android. So why do you need XProxy and an extra Ubuntu computer? First, XProxy helps you to request 4G SIM, 5G change IP within seconds. And changing this IP will help you own a proxy with an unlimited number of IPs from telecommunications carriers. Second, XProxy can configure rotate IP automatically periodically to use one SIM for many different accounts. SEO tools, e-commerce, pod, cryptocurrency, dropshipping, are all using this way to create a system to farm hundreds and thousands of accounts without fear of the account being blocked or restricted. Finally, XProxy can easily create multiple shared proxies, dedicated proxies with one SIM. This helps you make money from proxy rentals as well. Now that everything is done, your computer will automatically reboot. And the proxy system is ready to be accessed at localhost. Step 2. Activate and upgrade XProxy's Premium for free. Sign up an account. You can sign up via form or easily one-click via Google account. Go to Menu and My Device page. In this page, choose Add New Device. Now, we need license key and secret key from your Ubuntu. From Dashboard of XProxy, go to Menu and choose System Information. In this page, you will got your license key and secret key. After successful activation, your mobile proxy system is ready with dongle. To use with Android, you need to upgrade to Premium. Contact our Telegram to activate Premium for free in 7 days. Step 3. Connect your Android phone and your proxy is ready to use. In this demo, I'm connecting Samsung S8 and you can see ports of proxy in format HTTP SOCKS5 include IPv4 or IPv6. You can change the IP of your proxy via the XProxy's dashboard or via API. The best part? You get unlimited IPs because the proxy is generated from the 4G SIM of the telecom. If you set up automatically change IP every 30 minutes, you can use one mobile proxy for 48 accounts Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, with each account active for 30 minutes. That'll save you a ton of money, just one mobile proxy for 48 accounts. Your mobile proxy is ready to go! In this last part, I'll quickly show you how to use a proxy with Firefox. If you're already hip to using a proxy, you can skip this part. Install Foxy Proxy extension. Mobile XProxy best fit with Massplanner, Jarvee. They are best tools in social media automation. Mobile XProxy best fit with Anty Dolphin anti-detect browser, manage thousands online accounts with up to secure virtual browser profiles. XProxy is also AdSpower's partner. You will get a discount when you use both at the same time. AdSpower is an anti-detect browser for managing multiple accounts with maximum online anonymity protection that prevents your accounts from bans.